here's a look at how the tilt valve actually functions.